Megan, today I write to you to make these unbreakable promises. From the day we met, you've shown me what it truly means to be thoughtful, loving, and adventurous.
Mike, my soon-to-be husband. You are my best friend, soulmate, travel partner, sous chef, cuddle buddy, and everything else I could ever need or want.
I vow to love you and cherish you for all the days of my life, to provide for you and care for you, and be a constant source of inspiration and love. I vow to walk beside you and support you even in times when our journey gets tough, and create a life of love and happiness together.
I still remember our third date, sitting at the press room, drinking the first of two bottles of wine, and I noticed you sneakily typed something into your phone. It wasn't until a while later that I realized you were taking notes of things I mentioned liking for future ideas. This was the first of many times I thought, is he the one?
I vow to be your confidant, partner, and best friend, to make you laugh when you're down, to listen when you need to talk, and I'd walk with you through all of life's twists and turns.
I promise to love you faithfully and unconditionally through both the hard and easy times. You are so incredibly easy to love, but I know we will hit hurdles in the future. Whatever those hurdles may be, like being sleep deprived with a newborn, hopefully, I will always be there for you, and I know we can get through anything together.
From this day forward, whatever adventures we embark on, we do it together. From traveling the world to simply watching Netflix at home, everything we do will be an incredible adventure.
Mike, I look forward to everything our future has in store. I can't wait to move into our new house and slowly make it our home, full of our favorite things and full of our favorite people.
I love you now and forever, yesterday and tomorrow, and every moment in between. I give you my heart, my soul, and my love, forever and always.
No matter what the future has in store for us, the only thing I need in my life is you, and after today, I'll be yours forever. I love you to the end of time, your wife, Miss Taylor.